जय हिंद स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू बायोलॉजी क्लास। नाउ स्टूडेंट, नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द हार्मोन सिक्रीटेड बाय अनदर ग्लैंड, दैट इज़ योर पीनियल ग्लैंड। नाउ फर्स्ट लेट्स डिस्कस द लोकेशन ऑफ दिस ग्लैंड। इट इज़ अ पाइन कोन शेप्ड स्मॉल ग्लैंड विच इज़ लोकेटेड इन द मिडल ऑफ ह्यूमन ब्रेन बिटवीन टू हेमिस्फेयर इन एन एरिया कॉल्ड एपीथैलेमस। It was once known as third eye. It is the major site for melatonin secretion, which regulate the body's internal clock, जिसको हम बोलते हैं circadian rhythm. Now this is once, पहले इसको third eye कहा जाता था because it controls the body's internal clock. हमारी body के अंदर एक खुद की clock होती है। हम कैसे जानते हैं रात दिन, and we sleep at night, wake up in the morning. So all this is internal clock which is present in our body, and this is regulated by this pineal gland which secrete a hormone known as melatonin. So pineal gland jo hai, it synthesizes melatonin and serotonin, hence they are also called as pineal gland hormone. पीनियल ग्लैंड हार्मोन। सीरोटोनिन जो है दैट इज़ द प्रिकर्सर ऑफ मेलाटोनिन। मेलाटोनिन जो है वो इसी से ही बनता है। हाउ? बाय एसिटाइलेटेड एंड मिथाइलेटेड। मीन्स यहाँ पे एसिटिल और मिथाइल ग्रुप सीरोटोनिन में जुड़ जाता है एंड कन्वर्ट द सीरोटोनिन इनटू मेलाटोनिन विद इन द पीनियल ग्लैंड, उसी के अंदर। द लाइट एक्सपोजर ऑफ द आइज अफेक्ट द सिंथेसिस एंड सिक्रीशन ऑफ मेलाटोनिन। Now melatonin affects circadian rhythm. Now circadian rhythm, that is your 24-hour biological cycle, sleep and wake cycle, इसको वो भी कहते हैं, characterized by sleep wake patterns. The daylight and darkness regulate our circadian rhythms. The secretion of melatonin is stopped on exposure to light, which in turn controls the circadian rhythm. Now, the daylight and darkness regulate our circadian rhythm, that is regulated by the 24 biological clock, and secretion of melatonin is stopped on exposure of light, which in turn control the circadian rhythm. The secretion of melatonin is high during dark and low daylight. This influences our reaction to photoperiod. So, the how it is secreted, the hormones, okay, and that only helps to react to the photoperiod, daylight, okay. Now functions of pineal gland, that is this secrete the hormone that I have already told you, and it also regulates certain reproductive hormones also, and the secretion of this hormone that is depends on the amount of light a person is exposed, that is in dark it is produced in large amount. And in night, the secretion of melatonin is inhibited, which will control, which affect our circadian rhythm. Okay, so this is all about the pineal gland. Hope you all have understood. Thank you, everyone.